Today's question is, who was the first woman president of the Congress? A. Kadambini Ganguly. B. Sarojini Naidu. C. Annie Besant. D. Kamala Nehru. The right answer is C. Annie Besant. Please like, share and comment on this video. Thank you.